there's a lot of excitement both in ALL, acute lymphoblastic leukemia, as well as AML, acute myeloid leukemia. Specifically in acute lymphocytic leukemia, there have been a lot of new drugs. Well, I think people realize that if you had promising drugs out there, definitely patients will come for those trials and they'll do well. And it's actually been a really great arena to get new drugs approved for relapsed disease. First is blinatumomab, which has been FDA approved for relapsed ALL. And then the second one is inotuzumab, which has not been FDA approved yet, but that's an antibody drug conjugate, and the hope is that that drug will get FDA approved in the next year. The tricky question is how to really incorporate these treatments up front. How I treat format I think is really great because for this meeting, because I think it's very practical in terms of those physicians that treat leukemia. So we go through specific cases, and I think all of the people that are speaking really have a love for what they do and are not only great researchers, but are great clinicians as well. And so I think it's a nice balance of kind of incorporating the clinical practice and research.